It's not easy to walk around campus with accessibility issues. Having someone help them is vitally important.